What's up, gang? I'm going live in 2 minutes. You guys have 1 minute, and then we are getting ready to rumble. It's 10:30. Let's stretch. Anybody here? No, not yet. Let's go. We're doing a hurricane today. It's like a hurricane outside. We're gonna do a hurricane inside. Switch! Right arm back. Switch. After show. Okay, come on. Lunge to one side. Alright, switch to the other side. Ooh, feeling from that kickbox class we did at 9. Down to the middle. Alright guys, come on, rotate your neck, circle, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, the other way, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, big arm circles, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sit backwards, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cool. Alright guys, so I'm going to move through this quick, so I have like 5 hurricanes with 3 Tabata timers in between a couple of them as we go. The Tabata timers are going to be all core related. The hurricanes go from upper body, lower body, and then like a full body one to finish. So the way the hurricanes work, we do 2 upper body exercises back to the back. Then we're going to do cardio. I'm going to do my 100 jump rope skips that I've been doing the last few weeks because it's perfect. You guys don't have a jump rope. While I'm jumping rope, it takes about 30 to 40 seconds. You guys could do jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow boxing, walking in place, jogging in place, rest if you need, whatever you want during that time. Okay, so we're going to go through that 3 times. Minute break, go on to the next thing. Minute break, the first Tabata timer. The next round, same idea 3 times. The next round, same time, 3 times. A second Tabata timer. And then the big last final hurricane. And then the last timer. And then we'll stretch. There's our day. Cool? Cool. All right, so first one we're going to start. We're going to do a floor press, so a bench press style on the ground, 20. Then we're going to go right to our knees. We're going to do 20 ball slams. If you do not have a ball, you guys could do an overhead, bench, couch, floor, whatever you want to do for the press. It doesn't have to be on the floor. It's up to you. And then the ball slam I'm going to do kneeling. It's your choice. You guys could do whether you're doing a ball slam or an overhead. You could do it standing, seated, or kneeling. It's up to you. Okay. Then after each of those 2 things, I'm going to do my 100 jump rope skips, okay? We do this 3 times, okay? 20 press, 20 slam, 100. 20 press, 20 slam, 100. 20 press, 20 slam, 100. Minute break. Cool? Cool. All right, let's rumble. So presses are first. Again, you could do them, like I said,
on the ground, on a bench, on a couch, on a table, whatever. Ready? Let's go for 20. Bam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 10. Inhale. Exhale. 9. Back's flat. 8. Knees are bent. Feet are flat. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1 more. One, good. All right, so put those down. So, again, I'm doing a ball slam. If you guys don't have a ball, hold whatever weight you have, dumbbell, kettlebell, water bottle, soup can, whatever. You're going to do an overhead. Ready? 20 slams or overheads. Go. 1, standing, kneeling, or seated. 2, it's up to you. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I got 10 more, then I'm going to cardio. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, so I'm coming up. I'm doing my cardio, which is the 100 skips on the jump rope. You guys don't have a jump rope, jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow box, whatever you want to do. Ready? Let's go. 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90. 100. Good. That's one round. We go right back in for round two. So same idea. So I'm doing a floor press. Sandy, what's up? Sandy, we're starting. We're doing floor presses and overheads or ball slams. We do 20 of each with some cardio after both are done. All right? I'm floor pressing. Back's flat. Core's tight. Whatever weights you have. Dumbbells, kettlebells, water bottles, soup cans. Ready? Let's go. Press. 1. Right down. Right up. 2. Your triceps. 3. Lightly brush against the ground. And then you go up. 5. 6. We're doing 20. 7. Inhale. Exhale. 8. Again, doesn't matter how you hold the weights. Palms completely out. Palms in. I do a hybrid of the two. 14. 15. Deep breath. 5 more. 5. Bam. 4. Inhales. Exhales. 3. Every time. 2. Uno mas. 1, good. Put those down. So coming up, if you have a ball, we're doing ball slams. If not, if you have a dumbbell, kettlebell, whatever, you're going to do an overhead. Ready? Little rip. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got 10 more. Breathe. 10. So again, ball slam or overhead. You don't have the ball. 8. Standing, kneeling, seated. It's up to you. 5 more. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Bam. Good. All right. So, again, I'm coming up doing my cardio. So, for me, I'm jumping rope. You guys don't have a rope. Jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, whatever. Ready? Let's go. 10. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Good. All right, guys, last round through. We get a minute break, and we go right to the next round. So 20 presses, 20 ball slams, 100 skips. Third and final round. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, inhale down. Exhale, 3, on the way up. 4, every time. Core tight, 5, back flat. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I got 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. 1, good. Put those down. They are done for the day. Ball slammer overhead, whatever you're doing for the last time. 20. Deep breath. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. 6. Core tight. Breathe. 7. Standing, kneeling, seated. 8. Doesn't matter. 9. 10. Halfway. 10 more. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. These are done. Good. All right. Let's finish with the 100 skips. Okay. Again, whatever cardio you guys want to do, we'll get a hot minute break. Ready? There you go. 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90. 100. Good. All right, guys. So we have a minute break right here. We go right into the next hurricane, which will be a lower body focus. So breathe, breathe, breathe. Deep breath, guys. 30 seconds left. Michael Duffy sending emails. Okay, guys. So here we go. Next hurricane. Same idea, right? Just different stuff. So this is a lower body focus, right? That first one was upper body. So this one, I'm gonna do a swing, right? So kettlebell, dumbbell, whatever weight you have, that's cool. If you don't have weight, do a squat. And if swings are too hard, right, just hold the weight and squat. So it's up to you what you wanna do on those. Okay, that's the first one. The second part, we're gonna do a pistol squat. So it's a single legged squat. So if you guys have a bench or a box or a table or something, or a couch you could go off of. So I like holding just one weight on these. You could hold two. It's up to you, or no weight, right? It's just one leg at a time, okay? So we're gonna do 20 swings, 10 pistols one leg, 10 pistols the other leg, cardio, 3 times, you get a minute break, okay? That'll be 2 of our 5 hurricanes, okay? If you do not have a bench, box, or table, or anything to do the pistols off of, you could do a drop lunge, okay? So hold the weight, whatever way you wanna hold it, right? Or no weight, and drop 10 in a row one leg, 10 in a row the other leg. Same principle, okay? All right, so swings or squats to start. Ready? Let's go. 20. 1, 2. Pop through the hips. 3. Squeeze the butts. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 20. Good. All right, so first pistols. So if you don't have a bench or anything, like I said, you could do a drop lunge. So 10 in a row, one leg, 10 in a row the other. Ready? Let's go. Weight and heel. Pop up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, breathe. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. 6. Weight and heel. 5, 4, 3, 2, one more. 1, good. Switch legs. Ready? Go. So same thing. 10. Like I said, 2. You can hold the weight down. 3. To the side. 4. Up top. 5. No weight. Whatever. 6. Weight in the heel. 7. 8. 9. One more. 10. Cool. So again, going back to my cardio. So I'm jumping rope. You guys have jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow boxing, whatever. Ready? Let's go. Ending round 1. 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60.
Oh no.
Divot. There it is. 70. 80. 90. 100. Good. All right, guys. So right back into the second round of Hurricane number 2. Who's jumping in? Sandy Cat, what's up? All right, so we're at 20 swings, 10 pistol squats each leg, 100 jump rope skips is round 2 out of 3. Deep breath, ready? Let's go. 1, pop the hips. 2, inhale, exhale. 3, 4, squeeze the arse. 5,
6,
7,
8,
9, 10, it's halfway, I got 10 more. 10, weight in the heels. 9, 8, breathe. 7,
6,
5,
4,
3,
2,
1 more. Bam, good. All right, pop that down. So we're on to those pistols. So again, like I said, if you do not have a bench or box or table to do the pistols, you can do a drop lunge. Okay, 10 one leg, 10 the other leg. And then we're back to the cardio. Weight is optional on these. Ready? Let's go. 10, weight in the heel. 9, pop up, sit down, pop up. 8,
7,
6, 5,
4,
3,
2 more,
2, last one, 1, good, all right, let's switch, 10 on the left, ready, go, 10, 9, 8,
7,
6, 5, 4, weight in the heel, breathe, 3, inhale, exhale, 2, last one. Bam. Good. All right. So back to the cardio again. You guys have options. Jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow box, or jump rope. Ready? Set. Let's go. Ending round 2. We got one more round and then we'll get a break. There we go. 10. 20. 30. 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, good.
All right, guys, last round. 20 swings, 10 pistols each leg or drop lunges each leg, 100 skips, minute break, and then we're on the first Tabata.
All right, deep breath, ready? Bam, 1, last swings or squats, 2, 20, 3,
4,
5,
6,
7,
8,
9, 10, you got 10 more, breathe, 10,
9,
8,
7,
6,
5,
4,
3,
2,
1 more,
1, swings, done for the day. So let's do these pistols last time, right? Or the drop lunge. 10 one leg, 10 the other leg. Last time. Ready? Here's go. 10, right? Weight optional. 2, and again, if you don't have a bench or a box, 3. Drop lunge. 4. 5. 5 more.
5.
4.
3.
2. Last one. Bam, good. All right, so switch legs. So again, 10 in a row with the other leg. If you don't have a bench or box, drop lunging up and down with your second leg 10 times. Last time for the day. Ready?
Let's go.
10, 9, 8,
7,
6,
5,
4, deep breath, core tight,
3,
2, and while we have pistols, done. Let's go. 100 skips, minute break, and then we're on the first Tabata timer. Ready? Cardio, whatever you got, let's go. 10, 20, 30,
40,
50,
60,
70,
8,
9, 100, good job. Good. All right, guys. So a minute break real quick right here. And then we're going down for Rocky sit-ups on the first timer. I'll go over that when we get there. Deep breath, focus on your breathing, hydrate, rest, relax, try to recover a little bit. Okay. Timer, working our abs. So we're gonna go 20 on, 10 second rest, 6 times. We're gonna go Rocky sit-ups. So if you guys have like a lighter weight, we're gonna use that. If you don't have any weight, it's fine. You don't need it, it's not a big deal. So I'm going to do a full sit-up with a Russian twist at the top for 6 straight bells, right? So the clock will start 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're up, right? So we're going to do a full sit-up and a Russian twist, hip to hip. I go back down, I do it again, twist, twist, all 20 seconds. We're doing this for 6 straight bells. So I Rocky sit-up for 20 seconds, I rest 10 seconds 6 times. I got 5 seconds left, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. 10 second rest. That's one round. I got 5 more to go. And then we're going back into our hurricane, back to upper body for hurricane number 3. Deep breath. Okay, let's go. Rocky, round 2. Sit up. Twist, twist. Back down. Deep breath. Core tight. Keep your knees bent. Heels stay flat on the ground. So not like a regular Russian when we cross and elevate. They stay grounded. Deep breath. 4, 3, 2, and time. Rest, good. 2 rounds down. 4 rounds to go, these Rockies. Back into Hurricane 3. Deep breath, 3, 2, 1, good. Let's go, round 3, up, twist, twist, back down. Core tight and breathe. I got 10 more seconds, we're halfway when this bell rings. 3 rounds down, 3 rounds to go. And time. Good. So if you guys have a hard time with these, right, you can't do a sit-up. So on 1 bell, right, for 20 seconds, you could do crunches. On the 2nd bell, stay up and just do Russian twists back and forth, right? Good, let's go. And that is how we improvise, adapt, overcome. Deep breath. I got 10 more seconds. 2 more bells. Deep breath. Blow it out. Time. Good. All right, so we've got 2 more rounds of these, all right? Then we're back into hurricane number 3. Same idea, just different stuff. Deep breath, deep breath, deep breath. Ready? Go. Number 5, last 2 rounds. So 20 here and then 20 there. Deep breath. 8 more seconds. I got 1 more bell. And time. Good. All right, this is it. Last Rockies for the day. Then we're on hurricane number 3. Deep breath, deep breath. Ready, set, and let's go. Last round, 20 seconds, all the way till my timer plays jingle bells. I got 10 more seconds. 5 seconds. 4, 3. 2, let's get 1 more. Time. Cool. All right, those are done. So we're going into hurricane number 3. So back to upper body. Okay. So on these, I call these Donkey Kong rows. It's just an alternating row. So we're going to be down. I'm going to hold 2 kettlebells. So again, whatever you guys have, water bottle, soup can, dumbbells, kettlebells, 1 weight, it's fine. I'm going to be down, completely down. So bent knees, we're down like Donkey Kong. We're going to alternate up with the right, up with the left. 10 each, 20 total. Then from there, I'm going to be on my knees, core tight. I'm going to do a curl and press, right? I have 2 dumbbells, whatever you guys have. 1 kettlebell, 1 dumbbell, hold it, doesn't matter. Soup cans, water bottles. This, just like the ball slam we did in the first round, you can do it kneeling, you can do it seated, you can do it standing, whatever you want. I really like doing these on my knees. I feel it in my core a little bit more. So that's optional for you. And then after both of those, we do the cardio. We go through that three times to get a minute break. Okay?
So,
Donkey Kong rows, 10 each arm, curl and press 15, and your cardio for me, it's 100 jump rope skips. Okay, ready? Back flat, bent knees, core tight, and go. Right? Left, that's one. We're doing 10 each. Two, two, three, three, four. And if you guys just have one weight, right? Do 10 in a row, one arm, 10 in a row, the other arm. Five, five, core tight. Six, elbows up high, past your back. Six, right? Shark fin. Seven, seven. I got three each. Back flat. Three, three, two each. Two, two. One more right, one more left. Bam, good. Okay, need that. So next, you're down, like I said, your choice. Standing, kneeling, or seated, curl and press. One weight, two weights, whatever. We'll do 15, right? Ready, go. One, I like to do hammer curl, hammer press. So my palms facing the whole time, doesn't matter, right? You could do a supinated, palms up, twist, and back down, whatever is comfortable. Six, do 15, seven, deep breath, my core is tight. My butt is nowhere near my heels, right? I'm all the way up. Six more. Bam. Six. Breathe. Five. Four. Don't swing these. Nice and controlled, right? Go all the way down. Locked out. Right back up. Lock. Up. Two. I got one more. And boop. Good. All right. So back into the cardio. My jump rope. Again, you guys don't have a jump rope, so whatever you want to do. Jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow box. Ready? Go. Tend your jumping rope. Whatever you want to do. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90. 100, good. All right, deep breath, deep breath. Okay, we're going right back in. This is Hurricane 3, round 2. So, Donkey Kong rows, 10 each, 20 total. Curl and press, 15. Okay, again, if you only have one weight, right? Row 10 right arm, 10 left arm. Hold both hands for the curl and press. Right? All right, ready? Donkey Kong, go. 10. 10, 9, 9, 8, 8, 7, 7, 6, butts down, backs are completely flat, right? 5, 5, deep breath, 4, 4, inhale up, exhale down, 2 each, 2, 2, 1 off each, righty and lefty, good. All right, so we're back down again, so your choice, kneeling, seated, standing, curling, and pressing. One weight, two weights. Don't matter. Okay, 15, ready? Let's go. One. Core tight, breathe. Inhale, exhale. Two. Four counts, right? Inhale, exhale. That's three. Four. Core tight. And again, doesn't matter how you're doing your curl and your press. Again, I like hammer style, but everybody's different. Seven. Eight. 9, I got 6 more, back to my cardio, one more round, 5, deep breath, 4, right, really squeeze on that curl, squeeze, 3, pop up, 2 more, 2, deep breath, last one, boom, good, okay, so again, I'm going back to my cardio, I'm jumping rope, you guys don't have a rope, you do whatever you want cardio-wise, if you have a gym in your house, you're right next to it, you got a treadmill, elliptical, hop on, bike, whatever, ready? Go. 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90. 100. Good. All right, guys. Here we go. Last time through. Donkey Kong rows. 10 each. Curl press, standing, kneeling, or seated. 15. 100 skips, minute break. Ready? Donkey Kong. Butt down, back flat, and go. 10, 10, 9, 9, 8, 8. Keep your back flat, elbow up high. 7, 7. Bend in the knee. 6, 6. 5 each. 5, 5. 4, 4. 3, 3. 2, 2. 1 right, 1 left. Bam. Okay, so we're in curl press again. Standing, kneeling, seated. Totally up to you, whatever you guys want. 15, okay, cardio. Get a break. Ready? Let's go. 1. Sweating. 2. Deep breath. 3. Remember, you're not swinging these, right? They go right down, curl them, press. 4. Right? Down, curl, press. 5. Do not swing. Control. 6. 7. 8. Deep breath. 9. I got 6 more. These are done. 6. 5. 4. Core tight. Inhales and exhales. 2 more. 14. Last one. Bam. 15. Good. Those are done. Okay, I'm doing my cardio. Minute break. We're on Hurricane 4. Nice. You guys are killing it. Ready? Let's go. Again. You guys don't have a jump rope. Whatever you want to do. Just keeping that heart rate going. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90. 100. Good job, guys. All right, so we got that minute break here. Okay, so we're going back into hurricane number 4, which is going back to lower body. All right, then we have the next Tabata timer.
Brooklyn.
Catch your breath, right? Focus on the breathing. Walk around, hydrate. No sleep till. All right, guys, so minute of rest is up. So we're on hurricane number 4. So again, following my OCD pattern, we are back into lower body. So this one, we're going to go 20 deadlifts. Then from the deadlifts, we're going to go into, they're called Bulgarian split squats. So again, if you have a bench or a box, a couch is perfect for this. Whatever kind of incline, you're going to put 1 foot on the edge, right? So think of just like your top of your toes and your shoelace are on. Don't point, okay, so just the top, and you're going to do almost like a drop lunge, like I was saying before when we were doing the pistols. So you're taking your back knee and just kind of dropping it down, coming right up. This one's optional on weights, right? You can hold 1 weight in the opposite arm, 2 weights up top, no weight, doesn't matter, okay? So 20 deadlifts, then we got 10 Bulgarian split squats, 1 leg, the other leg, 10 to 10, cardio, we do that 3 rounds, then we have the next Tabata timer. Deadlifts, right? So again, form-wise, we have all different types. Who dat? What's up, Court? So on the deadlifts, right, you have different types. So we have stiff leg, right? Your legs are locked and straight, bowing, coming up, squeezing your butt. You have more traditional style deadlifts, right, with the knee bent, back's flat, right? Almost like a squat, but you're leaning forward. Coming up, right? You could hold the weight with 1 arm. You could hold 2 weights, both arms. I'm going to alternate, right, with a kettlebell. So I'm going to do 10 for each arm, alternating 20 total. And then again, like I said, we're in the Bulgarian split squats and then our cardio, okay? This is hurricane number 4, saying adieu. We have 3 rounds through, okay? I'm going alternating stiff leg deadlifts, whatever kind of deadlift you guys want to do. Ready? Let's go. 1, two, deep breath, three, right? So you go stiff leg, four, one arm at a time, go 10 in a row with the right arm, 10 in a row, left arm, both hands on, doesn't matter, whatever's comfortable. It's eight, inhale, exhale, nine, this is 10, I'm halfway, 10, inhale, exhale, nine, core tight, back flat, eight, extend and squeeze the butt and the glutes at the top. I got five left, five, four, three, I got one each arm, two, last one, and one. Good. All right, so now we're going to those Bulgarian split squats. So I'll do the first one, no weight, just to show you. So again, one weight, two weights, hold them up top, down low, no weight, it's up to you. Okay, so one foot is on, and I'm driving this knee, the one, the foot that's on the bench, right, down towards the ground, chest stays up. 10 this leg, 10 the other leg, ready? Go, so drop, come up, one, two, all the weight, just like a lunge, three, here, front leg, four. If you don't have a bench or a box, you guys could do side lunges here, right? 10 one leg, 10 the other. I got two more, nine, and 10. Switch leg, same idea, so top of the foot by the shoelace, your toes, it's on the corner, or the edge of the bench there, right? Weight's in the heel, dropping down, ready? Go, 10, chest stays up, don't lean forward, two, three, four, five more, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. All right, so again, I'm going back to my cardio. I'm doing the jump rope. You guys do whatever you want. Jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow box, pretend you have a jump rope, whatever. Ready? Go. I'm doing 100. Takes me about 35, 40 seconds if I don't mess up. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, good. All right, guys, so right back in. Hurricane 4, round number 2. Deadlifts 20, pistol, Bulgarian split squats, 10 to 10, cardio. All right, I'll give you a different angle on these deadlifts. So legs, shoulder width or wider, it does not matter, whatever's comfortable, okay? Stiff leg or bent, it's up to you. Ready? Let's go. One, two. So again, you could alternate like I am, three. Both hands on the weight going up and down, it's totally fine, right? One arm at a time, 10 in a row, and then switch. Whatever you guys wanna do. This is eight, nine, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, breathe, nose, mouth, 7, 6, 5, core tight, back flat, 4, squeeze the buttocks, 10, 3, 2 more, 2, last one, and 1, good, I'm sweating. Alright, so again, we're going to go back to those Bulgarian split squats. So, one foot is up on top of the bench or box or couch, chair, table. Again, if you do not have something to use, you can do side lunges. 10 in a row one leg, 10 in a row the other way. Okay? Optional. It's up to you. If you have it, let's use it, right? Weights are optional too. I like doing no weights with these, but it doesn't matter. Okay, so one weight, two weights, up top, down low, doesn't matter, or no weights. Nice and balanced, dropping the knee towards the ground. Ready? Go. Drop. 10. 9. 8. Inhale, exhale, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, 1, good. All right, let's switch the other side, 10 in a row, same thing, weights in the front heel, okay, dropping it, the back knee down towards the ground, ready, go, 10, we'll balance, 9, if you're not, you're holding weights, right, you're going to go hands and hips for balance, 7, or focus on something in front of you, 4, three, I got two left, two, last one, one. Okay, again, I'm going back to my cardio. I'm doing jump rope. If you guys don't have one, whatever. Jumping jacks, high knees, butt kicks, mountain climbers, burpees, shadow box, whatever. Ready, deep breath, let's go. Okay. 20. 30. 40. 50,
70. 80. 90.
100. Good.
All right, guys. Last round of Hurricane 4. Okay. 20 deadlifts. 10 split squats each leg. Cardio, 100 skips. Minute break. And then we have Tabata V-ups. One more Hurricane. It's a bigger one. And then a Tabata of planks, and we're done. That's our day, all right? So it's that home stretch after this final round. Deep breath, right? 20 deadlifts, two hands, one hand, no weights, it doesn't matter. Ready? Go. Stiff leg bent, doesn't matter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Core tight, breathe. 5, relax. Inhale, exhale. 6, 7, 8, 9. 10's halfway, I got 10 more. 10, 9, right? Legs are shoulder width or wider. 7, 6, I got 5 left. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. 1, good, deadlifts, done for the day. All right, so again, split squats, Bulgarians. Last time, 10 for each leg. Ready? Let's go. 10, 9, chest up, wave the heel, 8, drop the back knee, 7, 6, like a lunge, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, switch leg, same thing, wave the heel, other foot's hooked onto the bench, chest up, and drop. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Those are done. All right, so again, cardio to end the round. Get a minute break, and then we're on to the next Tabata. Ready? Let's go. I'm doing 100. 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70, 80, 90. All right, good job, guys. Let's get the breath, rest, relax, right? We got a minute break. We're headed into our finale section. Awesome. Okay, so again, so we're going to go back on another 6-round core timer. Okay, so we're going to do V-ups. So weights are optional on this one. I'll show you modifications if you have a hard time with V-ups. And then we have the last Hurricane. Same idea, it's just an extra exercise in it. So before we're just kind of doing two things, cardio. This one's got 3, kind of. You'll see when I get there. And then we finish the planks. Okay, so we have 2 Tabata timers and 1 more Hurricane in between the two. That's our day. So we'll be done in 15 minutes, give or take. All right, so we're gonna be down. We're gonna go V-ups, okay, on this timer. So again, like I said, weights are optional on this one. And then we'll come up for the last Hurricane.
All this stuff out of the way.
Okay, so that timer. So we're gonna do 6 rounds, just like we did on the Rockies, on the sit-ups a couple minutes ago. We're gonna go V-ups. So V-ups, right, or a leg raise and a sit-up at the same time, meeting in the middle. So it's not a full sit-up and it's not a full leg raise. You're just meeting in the middle, making a V. If you have a hard time with these, right, on the first one you could do crunches. On the second one you could do a reverse crunch or a leg raise, it's optional. And then like I said before too, weights are optional. So. Totally up to you. Okay, same 6 bells. I'm going to use a light 10-pound plate. If you guys have a light weight, you could use it again. If not, don't worry. All right?
4.
Same 6 bells we did the Rockies, and we're into the final Hurricane. Deep breath. Go. Sit up. Leg raise, meeting in the middle. Right back down. Inhales. Exhales. Focus on the breathing. Take your time. Don't rush on these. Core's tight. I got 7 more seconds that we rest. One more. Bam! Good. 10-second rest. So again, I'll show you without the weight, right? Doesn't matter. Deep breath. Round number two. Set. And go. So again, weights are optional. You don't need them. I always say I'm a huge body weight fan. So anytime there's an exercise, like for instance, those Bulgarian split squats, I love to do no weight step ups, no weight. Boom. Deep breath. Time. Good. That's two. So again, if these are hard, you can do crunches this bell and then leg raises or reverse the next. Or you can do my favorite, the alternating V's, right? So it's a little bit less work, but sucks just as much. All right, back up round three. We're halfway when this one's done. Three down, three to go. Then we're on the final hurricane. Deep breath. Three, two, and time. All right, we're halfway. Got three more rounds. Guys are looking good in the neighborhood. On a rainy Saturday. Ready? Go. Round four. Memorial Day weekend. Woohoo. Breathe. Inhales and exhales. Every time. Core tight. Try to keep your back flat. So like a little slight bend in the knee on the way back. On the way down. Time. Cool. So we got two more of these bad boys. And then we're on the last hurricane, and then we finish with planks. Great day. Great day. All right, guys, let's go. Last round. Bam. Deep breath. Inhale. Exhales. Core tight. Weight, no weight, crunches, reverses, whatever you guys want to do. Four, three, two, and rest. All right, guys, this is it. Last V-up for the day. So we did Rockies before. V-ups here, and then we're going to finish with planks after the last hurricane. All right, deep breath. Let's go. Last V-up for the day. Bam. Inhales and exhales every time. Find that happy place. Sitting on the beach, Memorial Day, Monday, after you do the Murph. 5 seconds left. Four, three, two, and time. Cool. Those. We're done. All right, guys, so we're going to go right into it, the last hurricane and then the last timer. So matching number is just going to be 10 reps on these. We're going to do 10 thrusters. So thrusters, a squat and a press, like you're shooting free throws. Bam. Then from there, we're going to go 10 snatches, floor to ceiling right arm, 10 snatches left arm. Cardio, okay, again, I'm doing my harder skips. Three times, and we're going to go right to planks, and we're done. We'll get water and we'll stretch. Okay? So 10 thrusters, so one weight, two weights, does not matter. And then the snatch is just one arm at a time, right? So last hurricane, this is a hurricane 5, a full body one, right? Using arms and legs. All this stuff. Okay, so we're gonna start with 10 thrusters, 10 snatches right, 10 snatches left, 100 jump rope skips, three times, all right? Then we'll go right to planks and we're done. Okay, thrusters. Hold them here by your cheeks like you're talking on the phone. You're going to squat, and on the way up, press, right? So we're down, press. 10, 9, inhale, exhales. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, 1. Good. All right, snatches. So if you can only go to your hip and up, it's fine. Okay, you're rolling the weight up your body, exploding through the hips, okay? 10 one arm, 10 the other. Go. 10. 9, if you could go all the way to the ground, right? To a mat. 8, that's cool. 7, do what you can. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. I got one more, then I switch. Good, all right, so switch arms. 10. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, breathe, nose, mouth, explode on the way up, 5 more, lead with the elbow up, 5, right, elbow, 4, you're doing a high pull, and up, 3, 2, deep breath, 1 more, bam, good, all right, so again, Back in. Cardio, whatever you guys want to do. I'm going to stick to my 100 skips. Okay, then we're back in round two. Ready? Let's go. Thrusters, 10 stacks one, 10 stacks the other, jump rope. Ready? Let's go. Squat, pop, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, snatches. 10 one arm, 10 the other. Ready? Go. 10, inhale, exhale, 9 through the hips, explode. 8, the legs, strongest part of the body. 7, sweating. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, deep breath, 1. Good, all right, switching arms. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, explode, 2, deep breath, and 1, good, all right, so again, back to your cardio, whatever you guys are doing, want to do, it's up to you, and then one more round, deep breath, ready, let's go. Jump rope, we go into 6 rounds of front planks. We're done. Okay, 10 thrusters. Let's go. Squat and pop. 10. 9. Core tight, chest up. 8. Breathe. Inhale. 6. 6. 5. 4. Push it out. 3. Got 2 left. 2. 1. These are done. Good. Okay, snatches. 10 in a row, one arm. 10 in a row, the other arm. Last jump rope. Ready? Let's go. I am sweating up a storm. 2, 3, 4. Deep breath. Controlled explosion. 6. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Last one. Good. Other arm last time. Let's go. 10 reps. 100 skips. 6 rounds of planks. Water. Stretch. 3, 4, 5. Explode. 6. Weight in the heels. 7, 8. 2 more. 9. Last one. And 10. Good. All right, guys. Last 100 skips in the jump rope. 1,500 on the day. 5 hurricanes in the books. Ready? Go. Last Tabata timer. Okay, 6 bells again. It'll open the door. There we go. Get some air. All right, so 6 bells, all in the front. Your choice. You could go on your elbows or your hands. All right, then we'll get a water and we'll stretch. Dripping.
All right, here we go. 20 and 10. I'm going to go with my hands. Again, it's up to you. Go. So it's up to you if you want to go on your hands like this, a high plank, or on your elbow. I like high planks. Puts less tension in my lower back. What? Tomato, tomato. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good. One round down. We got 5 rounds to go. We'll get water and we'll stretch. Excellent. Deep breath. Round 2. Ready? Go. So same idea. Like I said, you could go up high like me or down low on the elbows. It's up to you. You could go round 1, 3, and 5 high, round 2, 4, and 6 low. Whatever. 10 more seconds. Stomach's in, core's tight, butt's down. 4, 3, 2, rest. Good. 2 down, we got 4 to go. We're almost done. Okay, deep breath, round 3. Ready? Go. So if you're up in your hands, straight shot. Shoulder right down to the wrist into the ground. I'm not leaning forward. I'm not leaning back with my butt in the air, right? Straight line. Butt's down. Core's tight. 5 more seconds. We're halfway at the bell. 3 down, 3 to go. And rest. Good. All right, we got 3 more rounds. We're done. Great day. Great rainy Saturday. Some MMA kickboxing and striking. And then this hurricane. Woo! Good, let's go. Round 4. Okay, so again, hands or elbows, totally up to you. Personal preference, does not matter. Core's tight, stomach's in, butts are down. 8 more seconds, we got 2 more bells. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Good, all right? Last 2, 20 and 20, 40 seconds. Okay, round 5, good, we're up, let's go. So like I was saying before, if you're on your hands like I am, straight shot, shoulder down. I'm not leaning back with the butt in the air, I'm not leaning forward, right? Straight shot. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, guys, this is it, last plank, 20 seconds. We'll get water and we'll stretch. And what's up next? I think stretch class or yoga, one of the two. Deep breath, ready? Good, we're up, let's go. Okay, shoulders, core tight, high, low on the elbows, up to you. We're done in 12 seconds. We'll get a water and we'll stretch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, touchdown. Good job, guys. All right, get some water, catch your breath, right? 30 seconds, we'll stretch. Solid workouts in the books. All right, let's go. Right over left. Switch it. Ooh, good song. Insane in the membrane. Right arm back. Whew, I am sweating. What about you guys? Between the boxing workout and this one, sweat. Switch. Down, touch your toes. So it's either yoga or stretching coming up right after at 11:30, so in like 3 minutes. And then I won't see you guys till Monday. Come up, big lunch for right. So remember, Monday we're going to do the Murph, right? Memorial Day. So we're going to do a quarantine version. So I'll go over that on Monday. But the original Murph version is you run a mile, you do 100 pull-ups, 200 push-ups, and 300 squats. We're going to kind of do that in a quarantined version. Down to the middle. I will elaborate on Monday when we get there. All right, guys, come to the top. Rotate your necks in a circle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The other way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Good job, guys. Have a good day. Stay classy. Don't do anything dumb. Have a dry day. Hopefully it clears up later, and a good Memorial Day. Be safe. Have fun in your quarantine, and I will see you guys for Murph on Monday. Peace.